I got involved in Mi Gente because it seemed like it was a home outside of the current political structures that we have. And I think the thing that drew me most to Mi Gente was that it's really committed to people in general, Latine and Chicane people, wherever you're at, and then kind of like elevating and educating where we can go, how we can build power outside of the current structures that we have. So for example, Mi Gente is like pro-worker, pro-queer, pro-black, pro-migrant, and those are values that are really important to me. And I thought that I really saw myself in the organizing movement that Mi Gente is just pushing forward in the current structures that we have in the U.S.
How do you think Mi Gente is different than other spaces for organizing around immigrants' rights?
I think that Mi Gente is different in that it, through our membership, we have a very, the ability to really be invested and involved in a voting process that transcends outside of the current voting process. So for example, for our endorsement process right now, in which we endorse Bernie, we were able to kind of like get all of the members, regardless of their documentation, regardless of their status in the U.S., to kind of voice their opinion and voice their concerns with multiple candidates. So I think that that was really special to me, to hear from our members saying that they've been outside of the voting process in the states for so long, but that Mi Gente gave them a platform in order to like have their voice heard. And also, I think that Mi Gente is different in that we are always growing, always learning on how to be better and how to include the fullness of what it means to be Latine, whether that is identity in terms of like sexual orientation or race or gender identity. They are always thinking of how do we bring everyone in more than other groups that I've seen.